All right. Heading out fishing this afternoon with the wife and son back there in tow. See what happens. About 103-ish. About 107 in Fresno today. Not nice. So where better than to come up on the river? But as you saw there in the intro, that was today's outflow from the dam. It is goosh and up over the nipple height of where the river be flowing at this time of year. So we're going a little bit heavier. We're gonna start off with some Kastmasters, using a 3/8 ounce. Hopefully that'll give some distance for sure. But hopefully we'll get down where we need to be too and start catching some fish. So
about the fourth cast out, we've got 3/8 ounce Kastmasters, and we got ourselves a nice little. Always make sure you get your hands wet. Oh, please don't get away. But hey, he was on. You saw it. All right. King River lobster. Crayfish. Crawdad. Very tasty.
Hold on.
Okay, there's no hold up. See him? Trying to get some attention there. How about when you want to triple dog there? Want to pinch a nibble?
No.
Take a bite. Hold it on there.
Change, I can change, I can change.